So let's get back to the Best Buy example and let's calculate the up to order level and the period when using a fixed period policy for this example. Let's recall that we have a demand of a normal distribution of 1,000 computers on average and a standard deviation of 200 computers per month. Every order costs us a fixed cost of $4,000, no matter how many computers we order. And the holding cost is $32 per computer a month. The lead time of our supplier is 1 week, which is roughly 0.25 months.